In my day, when I got into trouble, the headmaster would slap your hand with his dick.